seek answers in a doubtful place. They need defenses, it's a nice race. I said, take me back, that's why I'm safe. I leave it in my own ass, it's not safe. The Billie Jean fever, no freezer. Pants off that creaser, he's a, she's a. Make a call Jesus, make a fall Jesus. You know I put the Jesus, you see me like Jesus. Said take me back. Is this where we belong? Just strong. Still looking long, still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night, bumping the night. I try through the night. As in my own, the custom Lambo, the custom Lambo, the custom Famo, the custom Lambo, I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No, I may throw. Why you slapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Down to the party.
De quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Ficado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Vento e guia, nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Baobá! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu da baobá. pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fingado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia, nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Able to get a body in the way, and the referee says penalty. Can he make it 1-0? And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Good work to it. In with a chance. And danger still. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Andrew Robertson. Matip now. Diogo Jota. Alexander Arnold. Oh, he's given the ball away. Mbappe. And here's Wijnaldum. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. And what can they do to stop him running at them? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. High quality defending. PSG looking dangerous. It should be! Oh, keeper dealt with it. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Messi, can he take the chance? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Well, it's a tale of 4 goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, what on earth happened there? A piece of play and a timely intervention. And this could pose problems for the defenders. And Salah, brilliantly blocked. Mbappe, and successfully cut out. The pass could do damage. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Oh, big chance! Oh, and that is an audacious chip! Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And what about the finish? That requires so much technical ability to get that right. What a goal that is.
Well, the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Alexander Arnold. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. He's given it away. Might really be able to trouble them here. And that puts them in position. It's still alive. Salah. Oh, great defending.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Neymar. Gay. Now Messi. Body in the way. Will it be? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And Mohamed Salah now. Vigorous defending. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Fruitful-looking attack. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And Salah! So a throw-in here. He's lost out here, Oxlade-Chamberlain. Gay. Now Messi. Well, they no longer have the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's in here. Can he convert? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And there to intervene. Oh, managing to beat him. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Mbappe. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Diogo Jota. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, on the evidence of what we're seeing in this match, Kylian Mbappe is... Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Diogo Jota. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Not the scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And it might be. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Mbappe. Perfect tackle. Read it superbly to take back possession. Di Maria. Hakimi, and slipped through beautifully. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, lovely ball. And they could do damage. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Well, totally confused his opponent. Lionel Messi! Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? A very good tackle. And Neymar. A glorious chance. Excellent block. Now they've lost it.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Alexander Arnold, Jota, and Mohamed Salah now. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Substitution it is for PSG. And he's fired over the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Getting in there to intercept. Given away by PSG.
Well, the Liverpool fans are really getting behind their team here, but will it be enough? What a finish we're going to get to this game.
Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Messi. Moving into the advanced position. Jota. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Di Maria. Breaking at pace. But they dealt with the threat posed. Mane. This could square the game. Again here, this has been quite the roller coaster ride. And that's an important intervention. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Ten minutes to go then.
Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, let's take another look. And I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Liverpool have it all to do. Let's see if something comes of this. Can they put it away? Henderson, he was at thought just then. Well, they might be onto something. Credit to them for winning back possession. This could be the equaliser, but no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
And he's won the ball.
the penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Can he put them in front? Still a chance. Henderson. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just...
ball, and they could do damage. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Lovely ball, and they could do damage. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Oh, lovely ball.
And they could do damage. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. lovely ball. And they could do damage. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.